choose not a life of imitation. Distant us into the reservation. Defunct the pistol that you pay for. Dispunk the feeling that you stay for. In time, I want to be your best friend. Eastside love is living on the west end. Knocked out before you better come to. Don't die, you know the truth is some do. Go write your message on the pavement. Burn so bright, I wonder what the wave meant. Kickstart to go to generate hub. Sweet talk, but don't intimidate hub. Can't stop the gods from engineering. Feel no need for any interfering. Your image in the dictionary. This life is more than ordinary. Can I get you maybe even three of these? Coming from a space to teach you of the Pleiades. Can't stop the spirits when they need you. This life is more than just a read through.
To the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches.
Peaches come from a can.
I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches.
I took a little nap with a roots all twist. Squished a rotten peach in my fist. And dreamed about you, a woman. Peaches for me.
Hey!
sometime. What better place than here? What better time than now?
Mirrored in your stare. I'm what's left, I'm what's right. A message from BabiesOvernight.com. Having a baby is easy as logging onto the internet. Pick your baby from hundreds online as you browse our baby creation facility. Maybe you'd like a strong, silent German baby, or an adventurous Venezuelan baby, or even a funny but militarily inept Australian baby. Satisfaction is guaranteed. If you're not completely happy, just wrap the baby in the plastic bag provided, place it in the box, and drop it off in your nearest river. BabiesOvernight.com. Your new bundle of joy in a box overnight. Guaranteed.
spray paint the vegetables, dog food stalls with the beefcake pantyhose. Kill the headlights and put it in neutral. Stock car flaming with the loser and the cruise control. Babies in Reno with the vitamin D. Got a couple of couches, sleep on the love seat. Someone came saying I'm insane to complain about a shotgun wedding and a stain on my shirt. Don't believe everything that you breathe. They get a parking violation and a maggot on your sleeve. So shave your face with some mace in the dark. Saving all your fruit stamps and burning down the trailer park. Yo. Because one's got a weasel and other's got a flag. One's on the pole, shove the other in the bag. With the rerun shows and the cocaine nose jug, the daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string, a slab of turkey neck, and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. But get right if you can't relate. Trade the cash for the beat, for the body, for the hate. And my time is a piece of wax falling on a termite who's choking on the splinters. Yo, bring it on down.
Mrs. Kidd, who got into an accident and couldn't come to school. But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cousin smashed his soul. We'll be right back.
How can I possibly rise up and conquer evil without a montage?
How indeed?
Do you believe?
I believe in the miracle of merchandising. I'll need a furry talking sidekick to spew one-liners while I chop off heads.
Don't lose your head!
We shall spin gold out of this drill.
Prepare to sit through a four-hour journey.
I've got a quest. I must defeat evil and sell franchise rights to theme parks.
No cars. The dragons, they're flying upside down!
No! The CG machine is broken again!
Dragon Brain!
The quest is yours, Dragon Brain. Coming soon to a theater near you. Rated G for gibberish.
and you just don't get it. You keep the copacetic again. You learn to accept it. You know you're so pathetic and you just don't get it. You keep the copacetic again. You learn to accept it. You know you're so pathetic. I think that I've said this before now. Born to be down. What good is confidence? And you just don't get it. You keep the copacetic and you learn to accept it. You know you're so pathetic and you just don't get it. You keep the copacetic and you learn to accept it. You know you're so pathetic and you
sound, and I'm in the yard. Smash, smash, box call. beautiful little thing I've ever seen in my life. It's blue on the outside and all creamy on the interior. Yeah, I can't bring myself to smash it, so I take it for a ride on a sunny summer Sunday afternoon.
Children, but worried about how it will affect you? Are you kidding me? Have you seen what vaginas look like after birth? No way.
Babies are too much of a gamble. Who wants to risk having a baby that's slow or ugly when you can order one off of the internet? I love babiesovernight.com.
That's right, babiesovernight.com. 9 months is too long to wait for happiness. And if you aren't completely satisfied with the baby you receive, dispose of it carefully and we'll send another. Don't ruin your body for someone that's going to hate you in a few years and steal money from your purse.
I love babiesovernight.com.
Babiesovernight.com. Your new bundle of joy in a box overnight. Guaranteed.
Remind me that we'll always have each other. motherfuckers always spike with pain.
Sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream. Yeah, yeah, mama, this surely is a dream. Dig it. caffeine, and I was thinking about myself, and then there she was, in platform double suede, yeah, there she was, like disco lemonade. I smell sex and candlelit here, who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream, yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream, yeah. Yeah, mama, this surely is a dream, yeah. I smell sex and candy, yeah. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream, dig it. Yeah, mama, this surely. This must be my dream.
She love thing happening here, baby, or what?
By that time, fast tapping with the 90, said it's time to blow, you know. So out the door we go, back to the ride. Steve inside and alive, and off we drive. See, I hurt my lower lumbar, you know we never get far. Riding around in a stolen police car, so we dropped it off and piled in the caddy. Steve was driving, cause I had to talk to my man.
I don't know anything about any fucking setup. You can torture me all you want.
Torture you, that's good. That's a good idea. I like that one.
Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with Scooby Snacks. Running around, robbing banks, all whacked up with Scooby Snacks.
Now, I don't give a fuck about the Hell's Gate and fucking the crowd, man. I'm still standing up straight. So we pull these jobs, make a little money. No one gets hurt if they don't act funny. On the way to the yacht, we almost got caught. Fast shooting mailboxes, going where the cops is, yeah. They had the Dunkin' Donuts adjacent from the former juice mailbox. Fast had just exploded. They gave chase from our man Steve's and Ace, and we lost those brothers with haste. We cast it off, and along we went off from Bermuda to an island resort we rented.
I need you cool. Are you cool?
Has this ever happened to you?
I hate this baby.
Me too.
It doesn't have to be this way. At babiesovernight.com, you pick the kind of baby you want online and have it delivered the next day. No cord to cut, no morning sickness, no going for 9 months without sex. Choose from all creeds and colors. Just listen to a few of our satisfied customers.
It's great. If you don't like the one they send you, just throw it in the trash and they send a new one. No questions asked. I definitely use them again.
Babiesovernight.com. Your new bundle of joy in a box overnight. Guaranteed.
Crucified.
Draw the same that burn crosses. Killing
Congregation, please be seated and open your prayer guides to the book of Revelations, Psalm 69.
My heart is being touched by Christ.
Succeed and the way to suck eggs.
Stop it!
The Science of Crime is back for another season. It's the show with boring men in sunglasses in very low lighting, spouting overly dramatic one-liners.
The question is, did he do it?
No. The question is, are you going to win or are you going to go home?
America is tuning in each week to The Science of Crime. We have no idea why, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime Vice City, The Science of Crime Las Venturas, Ohio, Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more. The Science of Crime. It's forensically boring.
Don't get it, you keep it, become sad.
should go to art school. I got